Christ is the power in my
soul. There's 83 good men.
He is the power.
Gone in less than 5 minutes.
I have no idea. I have no idea why we, the pioneer spirit, the freedom, the open frontier, mm-hmm. the adventure of it all, which is the romanticized version, and then it's an it must have been a lawless, ugly place to be.
For a guy, for me, it's just the fascination of horses and camping and guns and the wide open space and all these elements of you know, you could be a bank robber and get away with it. It's always been an interesting element to me.
And going out there and making your own identity or something?
Yeah.
I don't know. We glorify the mythology of you know, the making of America, and we, you know, gloss over the uglier parts, stuff like that. I don't know if it has to do with the landscape or the idea of opportunity, wide open space. You can go, you know, stake your claim. You can be who you want to be or something like that. But I don't know that everybody romanticizes certain parts of it, like genocide and...
Oh, yeah, all the real parts of it,
yes. That's not too romantic, but...
It wasn't great for women.
No, a lot of history hasn't been. People of color, you know,